फ्रेंड वेलकम टू नारायण लाइव क्लासेस असाइनमेंट की डिस्कशन असाइनमेंट की ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास डेटेड ऑन 22 जून 2020 द टॉपिक इज वोकैबुलरी फ्रॉम सेकंड यूनिट सी ये टेबल इज गिवन राइट लेफ्ट साइड सम वर्ड्स आर गिवन वी हैव टू कंबाइन देम सिंपली it is called collocations. We have to identify the words which go after these. So it is called collocation, right? Observe the table and use the apt collocations. Apt means suitable collocations. See here, words are given. Here collocations are given. Sympathy, opinion, welcome, congratulations, dream. Now let us take heartfelt. Heart to felt, so which word is used after this one? We have to tick it. We have to give the tick mark. Heart to felt sympathy. So heart to felt sympathy is correct. Heart to felt opinion, no. Keep into mark. Heart to felt welcome, no. Keep into mark. Heart to felt congratulations, yes. We can use it. Heartfelt dream, no, it's not suitable collocation. So heartfelt takes heartfelt sympathy, heartfelt congratulations, right? Children, second one, deep takes from these five what? Deep sympathy, correct one. Deep opinion, no, it doesn't take. Deep welcome, no, it's not suitable. Deep congratulations, no, not suitable. Deep dream, no, not suitable collocation. So deep takes sympathy, deep sympathy, right? Then childhood sympathy, no, children, it's not right. Childhood opinion, no, this collocation is not accepted. Childhood welcome, no, it's wrong. Childhood congratulations, no, it's wrong. Childhood dream, this is right collocation. Now express sympathy. Generally we express sympathy for regrettable occasions, right? So express sympathy, right collocation. Express opinion, right collocation. Express welcome, no, it's wrong. Express congratulations, right collocation. We can express our congratulations. Express dream, no, it's not right collocation. Strong sympathy, no, it's not right collocation. Strong opinion, yes, strong opinion, right collocation. Strong welcome, it's not right collocation. Strong congratulations, it's not right collocation. Strong dream, it's not right collocation. Then warm sympathy, children, it's not right collocation. Warm opinion, no, it's not right collocation. Warm welcome, just like hearty welcome, right? It is right collocation. Warm welcome, hearty welcome. And warm congratulations, no, it's not right collocation. Warm dream is not right collocation, children. See here, once again, let me remind. Heartfelt sympathy, heartfelt congratulations, deep sympathy, childhood dream, express sympathy, express opinion, express congratulations, strong opinion, warm welcome. So like this, we have to concentrate on right collocation, children. I hope you got this. Thank you. All the best.